Hello everybody, and today we are going to be looking at a package that I received yesterday. By looking at the contents and some of this stuff, you can probably know what this is. And this is how I received it in the mail. As you can see, it got a rubber band on it. All this information. So let's just go open this. I finally received this in the mail. It is the Mike O'Donnell CD, the Engine Themes. Oh, and this is very, very nice. I love this. And as you can see, he even gave me his signature with pen. Very, very, very nice. But here it is. Here's the Engine Themes. And this is the one that I really want to see, the Winter Delivery. That's supposed to be a recreated version of the Nail Gauge Delete Scene one. But, you know, some of these, all of them are recreated editions. So they all been well, it says it right here, re-recorded by Mike O'Donnell. Because, you know, Mike O'Donnell didn't want to get in trouble by Mattel, so he did that option. And it also says on the bottom, co-composer of the original Thomas Dean. As you can see, you got the Engine Dean logo with like a little engine boiler with a steam whistle. Got some nice clouds, and I have to say, he's done a very good job with making these. As you can see, it's produced by Mod Music. Mod Music Co. UK. And here's all the music that is in this DVD. I meant CD. And also, what I thought was pretty cool, he actually includes this with it too. A little certificate. Best wishes, Mike O'Donnell. And what I kind of find curious though is why did this came with a rubber band, because it kind of looked like it was first stickered on there. But this is how it received in the mail. But we'll be listening to some of the music in part two. So tune in for part two. Hello everybody and welcome to part two. And I think I forgot to mention that Mike O'Donnell is the original composer of the television series that we all know and love. But I already knew this, but I think I forgot to mention this. But anyways, as you can see, it's a special edition 10-track album of the iconic Thomas Themes, re-recorded by the original composer Mike O'Donnell. And I kind of said composer and icon next the wrong way, but you get the picture. And here's the Engine Theme. And I already unboxed this and took out the shrink wrap. And I just tested it is compatible because I did got this shipped from the UK. And Mike O'Donnell, thank you so much. Even though I purchased it, thank you so much for this. I really love this product that you made. But let's just shoot a little quick demos of the music. So this one is the Thomas Theme. And this is re-recorded, so it's all different. It's not the original. Okay, now it's time for demo two. Demo two is the Percy Theme. This is the Percy Dean, and I gotta say it's pretty nice too. This is the Stephanie Dean demo. This is the Harvey Dean recreated by Mike O'Donnell. This is Great to Be Bill and Ben. And this is the one that I recreated from a deleted scene in the Nail Gauge. Alright, it's time for the next one. This is Duck. This is Duckstein. And these are all demos. They're not the full thing because we're not playing all of them fully done because, you know, that'll just take too long. This is Terrence. Terrence's Dean. This is Edward's Dean. Wow. I am so surprised. He did these all excellently. They're practically almost like the original. They just got some minor things changed to them, but wow, he did an excellent job on these. Thank you so much, Mike O'Donnell. This is the Troublesome Trucks song. We're going to play this one a little bit extended. So this one. It's pretty cool. Mike O'Donnell, and I can see why Thomas is your favorite one that you recreated, because I gotta say, that one's pretty cool. It's practically almost like the original. And I'm going to be posting a link to his YouTube channel. And a link to his site where you can buy these CDs, everybody. In case anybody else would like to purchase these and see his YouTube channel and all. Well, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. And please tell us how you like our videos. And goodbye for now.